onto the railroad. I've been talking about the standard. And the plan is, the passing lanes on both of these here and on this one. And the through train would come in and drop off a short block, maybe pick up a block, and continue on. Now this little 44 tonner over there is, this is, I call it this Bodega Bay in California. So this is the Bodega Bay Navigation Company. And this will be the home for us here, their little office building. This is their track. And so he'll be stationed here. He comes out and serves these industries by picking up cars off of this end, but then he has to go back out on the main and around to pick up cars off the other end to serve this track.
Yeah.
So that's not a lot of switching, not a lot of operation, but a little bit of something to be of interest. So that's the idea here. And sort of the same thing over here on the passing siding or the here we come in and drop off a block here, maybe pick up a block. And I'm going to patch my SP diesels into the Denver Bell line.
This is
that's their little building there. Anyway. They would come out and serve the industries that I'll have along here.
Okay. That hole in the wall is going where, or is it just in the industry track?
It just goes in 3 feet or so.
Into the building.
Into the building.
Yeah. Okay.
So it's not a lot of operation, but I'm not going to have big operation sessions. I'm a modeler more than that.
Yes. And you just for
finding your way,
make it look like point to point, you would simply break the line, either of the two tunnels, please, the passing track, the two passing tracks. That is a basic.
So the idea is come out of staging, do your thing.
Yeah.
Drop up a cut, set out a cut, and back in the safety.
Yeah.
And then different trains will come out.
Yeah. If you're doing a blue run in circles.
And the narrow gauge is kind of the same thing. Out of staging. And that's the Ridgeway there, which would be a real yard with facility and everything. Over in that corner is going to be my freelance road.
Remember me?
Holy smokes, that's your
name. Yeah, Rich Means.
Yeah.
Want to make sure I saw yours.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Yeah.
A little
less bigger. That's what I was hoping. I'm going to see this whole crew.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll talk a minute. Ben Fish.
Oh, yeah.
I got to see what you can do.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Right, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Jack Ferris.
So basically,
Rich Meeks.
Hey. You didn't start the layout for these operations in mind.
No.
But with the time people talking to you, you know.
Well, I kind of did. I mean, but again, not a real serious
operating
4-hour operating session kind of thing. But just to play around, just to play around a little bit.
Yeah. I have been to several conventions, several operating stations. Really small short. And then a certain number of
Oops.
Yeah.
Too fast.